What's up, everybody? It's your friend in the neighborhood, Hug Nichols, back again with another challenge video. As always, by my side, Hot Sam. Hot Sam, and today we're coming at you with another try not to sing. The internet, that be you, the knuckleheads, in the comments section of the last video had a lot of fighting going on, and people were saying Sam lost, some people saying Sam won. There was a lot of people calling out specific timestamps. We had a lot of interaction in that one, and you guys basically said, you know, like, I caused her to lose, like, maybe it wasn't fair.
Yeah.
All's fair in challenges, okay? She got eliminated.
You got
she
eliminated
was dancing.
First.
It doesn't matter.
He got eliminated first.
It doesn't
first.
Matter.
I
it doesn't
stood
matter.
You, the pressure
you sing,
longer.
You lose.
I stood the pressure longer.
All right, but we'll give it to her. We'll just
give it to me.
We'll give it
I
to her.
I earned it.
It's really like a quarter of a win, but we'll go into this one saying we're 1-1. This is going to be the tiebreaker. You decide who the winner is. And I know y'all are going to give it to Sam right away. I know y'all are just going to be like, Sam won. Y'all, right now, before y'all even watch it, y'all are going to be like, Sam won. Sam won. You're going to click that like button and be like, Sam won. That's what's going to happen. All right, let's go ahead, jump into this, and see how poorly I do. Okay, so let's get ground rules before we go into this one. Can we still
no
dance?
We have to sit hey super still.
Hey.
No so singing.
We don't have to sit super still. You just can't dance.
But so if I go like this, people are going to be like, oh, she danced. Just like somebody said, because you bumped into me and I wiggled, that I was dancing.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay, let's get it all. Get it all. All
right.
I'm a star boy. Bam, bam, bam. I don't know if Starboy's in this one, but that's what got me last time. All right, so let's check it out. All so right. If you start dancing, even if I start it, if you're dancing, you better be out of your dance mode.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
You sing, you lose. You dance, you lose.
Okay.
Let's
do
get
it.
Again.
Let's do it.
I'm going to do hands crossed. Arms crossed. This is a hard one.
It is.
This is a hard one
just
to start
with. Just because
it's
so joyful.
How does it make you feel?
Makes me want to dance.
What kind of emotions does it give you?
Happy.
You decide! You decide!
You're such a cheater.
That was a good one, though. You gotta give me that.
I didn't
you
say
gotta
along
give me that,
him
though. But it, you still gotta give me that, though. That was good. I'm a wall. I'm stalwart. I've never danced in my life. I've never sang a song in my whole life. Never sang a song in my whole life.
This one's hard.
Yeah, I'm solidifying my stance. I'm staring directly at the screen and refusing to wiggle or dance along. This is the hardest one. Well, yeah, this is the hardest one. The other one was kind of hard. Oh, this is the hardest
so
one.
Weird. Yeah.
This is the hardest one!
Oh no.
This challenge has been the hardest challenge.
Ew.
If this was the Kendrick Lamar version.
I know.
I'm moving to turn the sound up. I am not dancing or singing.
He's dancing. I see it. He's dancing.
This one's a good one too.
Face tingles.
I will say this has been the hardest of the three challenges we've done. These are songs we sing in the car. Is that Drake? Oh, Drake and Justin song. Did you watch Josh and Drake? Drake and Josh?
Yes.
I used to love this show. And I would sing the theme song, but I will not right now. Because I am a composed individual. I mean, I'm zen right now. I'm completely focused.
Oh my my goodness. I'm just, I got a tingle. I was not a dancer, like, it was cold
chill. I feel like I'm in, like, what do you call it, Lamaze class, like, gotta get your breathing going. You know what I mean?
Oh, that's hard. I feel pain, like, my whole body.
See, this one doesn't bother me, but I know you're a whatever Lamaze.
No, I'm a freaking fan of this song, yes.
Oh, snap. Back to Lamaze class. Solid. Sing solid right here.
Oh, man, that's hard.
Nothing. Yeah, no. I don't want to sing at all. I just stopped breathing for a second because I was like...
Oh my gosh.
We're fine.
That's hard.
We're doing good. I'm not watching you enough to see if you've lost. So I'm putting my belief in you, audience.
I don't believe I've lost.
I'm putting my belief in you. We made it. Woo! Okay.
Gosh.
I will say, though, this was the hardest. This was the hardest because these songs... Okay, Starboy got me before because I love Starboy.
Yeah.
Okay, but that was more just that one song. The rest of them I didn't have to sing along with for the most part. Like, I just wanted to make her lose. But this one, honestly, a lot of these songs are songs we sing in the car.
You just admitted to cheating.
Oh, no. I didn't cheat. I'd already lost. I admitted I lost. I just wanted you to lose.
No, but you cheated.
How?
You cheated because you made me lose.
I enticed you to want to dance and sing. But honestly, this is the one that we sing the most of these songs in the car.
That is true.
The first one, Beat It, that's just like an iconic, like, older song.
That was the hardest for me, Beat It, in the very first one.
Because, I don't know, it's just because, maybe something. It's just because the age we are, like, that song is before us.
Yeah.
So it's like our whole life you've known that song and you just sing that part. But these are like some radio songs, like songs we would put on playlists that we would make personally and listen to on road trips and stuff. So it's like harder when it comes to these.
Yeah.
Especially, what was your hardest?
The Demi Lovato.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That one and then the, what was it, Radioactive?
I was going to say Radioactive. Yeah.
Those were probably tied.
Radioactive, for like the what hardest. Else was on here? Actually.
Oh, Happy was hard. That one wasn't hard.
Happy
the one
was hard. And then, what is this one? I forget what this one is.
Whichever the
Justin
one,
Justin Bieber or whatever.
The one where they're like shooting holes in the walls. I didn't know that song. So
oh, that's
Green Day. Yeah.
Let Me Love You was a really, really hard one for me. That I Need one. Your Love. Honestly, even Drake and Josh.
Mm-hmm.
That was a hard one.
Yeah.
Most of these were hard.
Oh, I don't want to miss a thing. Oh my gosh.
Honestly, the only one that wasn't hard for me was, well, Green Day and Demi Lovato. Demi Lovato wasn't hard for me at all. Green Day wasn't hard for me at all. Now, had it been old school Green Day, like Dookie Green Day, way back in the day Green Day, way back in the Green Day, I would have probably had some problems because I used to listen to like early Green Day stuff.
Yeah.
But that one, I'm not a big fan. So...
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think you lost. I know I didn't lose.
Yeah, I don't,
we might have to do this again.
Lost. I think we're still tied.
Hmm.
I
mean, pretty much.
You're saying
I
lost the first one.
Pretty much, I won.
And I didn't even
lose
the first one.
You definitely lost the first one.
No,
everybody
I didn't.
Agreed you lost the first one.
No, I didn't.
The second one, we're kind of being generous, giving it to you a little bit.
I think I'm actually ahead.
Pretty,
I'm just being nice, saying we're tied.
We're being pretty generous.
I think.
Let us know if you think either of us lost. I don't think it happened, but it may have happened.
I did have a cold chill, so.
Was that like a did you wiggle?
I was like
it,
this.
Was it a dance move? And she did say happy. With
oh,
happy.
Come on.
Just pointing that out. I'm
that
pleading my
count.
Case.
That does
Thank
not
you
count.
So much, Knuckleheads, for being objective judges in this. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. You got,
take your
hat
off.
I got to pour some sugar onto the audience so they'll give me the win. All right, but I appreciate you guys checking out this video. Let us know what you thought in the comments down below, as well as let us know that I won.
I won. Let us know what I want.
If you like this video, click the like button. Turns blue when you touch it. Not everything does. If you want to see our future videos, give that subscribe button a hug. And welcome to the fam. Thanks for hanging out with us. Spend a little bit of time with the fam here. And we'll see you soon. Bye.
I won.
She didn't
win. I won.
Tell us if none of us won. I think, honestly, neither of us won. I think it was a tie. I think we may have to do some sort of ultimate sing-off.
Yeah.
That may have to happen.